All right, pumpkin carving time. We got how many? Four pumpkins? How are the new tools working? They work all right?
Yeah, decent.
Decent?
Yeah.
Incredible.
You like it, Ben?
Yeah.
So we got four big, nice, good sized pumpkins, huh?
This looks
like spaghetti.
It does. They're what?
The only problem I see with it is it's leaving, lines in it.
I mean, that's not too bad, right?
Yeah. It looks like spaghetti, guys.
It does. That's what we have for dinner tonight.
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
I know.
So, do you know what face you're going to put on yours yet, Ben? No?
I might make Scream.
Ooh, that would be awesome.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
I need something smooth to do it now.
To smooth it?
Yeah.
You do a darn good job, though. Yes.
Can we order my coat?
In a little bit.
Go get me a spoon. A big spoon.
Like one of the,
Here we go, guys. I'm a pumpkin carving guy.
You're a pumpkin carving guy. Easy. You got it now. You got it. It smells good. I love the smell of it.
I love the smell of pumpkin guts.
Let me see. Do it again. Now we got Brooke out here cleaning his out. What it been? Did Blake already clean his out?
No, this is Blake's.
Oh, you're getting his cleaned up.
He wanted to clean it.
You like those spoons, Brooke?
Yeah, they were good.
Yeah.
Dang! Mom, tell you two about
our house. Oh, what we're going to do this weekend?
Yeah.
We're going to go to a haunted house, guys. This weekend, hopefully we'll build a film for you. We'll see. Some places don't let you film because they don't want you to give away. But, I don't know. We'll see. We'll try to film.
Hey, Mom, can you help me carve it? Mine.
Carve it? Yeah, I'll help you carve it.
Mm-hmm. Set up the camera.
Yeah, I'll set the camera up for you guys, and we'll show you how we carve our pumpkins. I like these little spoons, though.
Man, Dad, you're good.
Dad's always been good at cleaning out a pumpkin.
Oops, it's guts.
The guts. Yeah.
Hold on, Dad. It's pumpkin carving. Extreme.
You're a silly boy. All right. We'll see you next inside when we start carving. You can eat those, Ben. Did you know that?
Wait, I can eat them straight?
You're supposed to
cook them, salt them.
Well, you dry them out and then you bake them and salt them and stuff.
I did that last year. They were good. Mm-hmm. I can't eat them this year.
I know. Let the pumpkin carving begin. So I got Brooke and Blake and Benjamin.
Guys, what I'm going to do for my pumpkin is I'm going to draw a screen. So what I did for mine is I cleaned off the front side that I'm going to write on because I don't want any space in my marker. I don't want to draw on all the little gunk inside it.
That's right.
So I just cleaned it off and I'm going to draw Ghost face and I'm going to wait for Dad to come in because he knows how to draw them, I think.
Yeah, he does. He's a pretty good drawer. Blake, which one are you going to do?
I know exactly who I'm going to do, but it's going to be pretty hard. Because it's kind of hard to find a flat space.
Right.
That's what I'm just going to do.
Who are you doing?
The face. Yeah. I don't want to say.
There's some in the book, too, if you need some inspiration, Brooke.
I want the book.
I did that one year.
Did you? Oh, yeah, you did,
right
actually.
Here.
I remember that now.
Okay, that's cool.
That one is cool. I like the skull, actually. The
spider's awesome.
Yeah, the spider's pretty neat, too.
He was cut the table.
I know. In the drawer, can you go get all the other pieces? There's more skulls and stuff. So. Which one are you doing, Blake?
I'm going to look in the book, and if I can't find my
Brooke. Oh, the drawer with the silverware, honey. And it's in the back.
I love carving.
Got some in here that held up.
Yeah, some of them have, but
I don't have it.
Not much left.
Let me see.
That's why we bought new packs this year.
I love them!
Okay.
Okay. Alright, which one are you doing? Let me see, Blake.
I didn't pick anything out of the book.
Oh, okay.
So, who are you going to do?
We're going to wait and come back at you in a minute.
Mom, huh? I want Dad to draw Ghost Face for me because okay. I feel like I'm going to fail.
It's all right.
I know how to draw.
They're perfect.
Guys, I know how to draw Ghostface's mouth, but not his eyes.
Well, his eyes are just oval circles, right?
Not his shirt.
I don't think I'm going to do nose.
Well, then I wouldn't, you don't need to worry about wiping it off.
It's going to be on my pumpkin.
Well, you won't see it in the dark, though. You got permanent marker on you now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Isn't that permanent?
Yeah. No, it's not permanent. I already tried it.
No, Brooke has a different one, actually. All right. We'll be right back. I'm already falling asleep.
Mom.
Yes.
Can you help me draw a screen?
Yes. Hold on. All right. Let me see. Turn it around so far.
You're doing Jack Skeleton.
Oh, Ben got it right.
He did. Let me see. Turn it around so far.
That's his mouth, and then I'm going to put stitches on it.
All right. You go for it.
I knew him. How did you know
it was with that little bit of stuff?
Because I know he has stitches on his
face. Oh, okay. Alright, cool.
I was just kidding.
No, that's pretty good. Alright, guys, so I set up the camera so you can watch mine. I need to trace out all this. Hopefully, it'll work out well. We'll see. Wish me luck. Here we go. Of where all my cuts are. So I'm gonna do the smallest areas first. Alright, so that's Ben's. He's gonna do Scream. That looks pretty awesome.
There you go, guys.
The
screen.
I messed up for it.
Let's see yours so far?
No.
Okay, we'll
I
wait.
Messed up for
we'll
it.
Wait. Turn yours around. Let's see. He said he's almost got his first eye out.
I did get it out. It's just not coming out.
I can get it.
Right. Oh, he's getting it.
Yeah, I can't help you get it out. Wait, stop. We don't want you to break it.
Oh, yeah, you can push it through the other side. That's a good idea.
I want it out.
Let me see. It's all right. You can fix all that. It's okay.
What's wrong with it?
No, he's fine. Nothing's wrong with it.
Oh, freak, I broke the toothpick.
Big brother helping out. That's so sweet. It cleans it up a little bit. Let's see, Brooke. Or are you still trying to fix it?
Still trying to fix it.
All right, really Brooke. All right. And here's mine. not too too shabby. We gotta go up in the attic and see if
we have
the the lights or whatever you call them for the pumpkins. But yeah, this will look really cool actually, lit up. I think. Whoa, spooky. Ben is very serious about his work. You're doing good job, buddy. Very good
Thanks.
Job. And Brooke, how's yours coming along? Can we see it forward?
It's okay.
Oh man, that looks awesome.
I don't like this at all. Is that great?
I like it. I think it looks good.
Guys,
like,
here it is so far.
Yes, there's Ben so far. He's going to do his scream. Blake, what's wrong with your pumpkin?
I messed up bad.
Oh, Dad's fixing it for you. Ours looks cool. Alright, so we got these last year at Walmart on clearance for $1.23. So we're going to use these LED tea light things or whatever.
Okay.
Blake, how's yours coming along? Good? He's got a face on one side and the other. Do you need another one? Look.
No, it's stuck now.
Oh, it's stuck. So we're going to take these out in a minute, guys, and we're going to show you what they look like.
I made mine.
You did?
It's stuck.
Looks good.
Thank you.
It's stuck in the pumpkin.
We can get it out. Don't worry. We can get it out.
Yeah,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
It's stuck.
His knife. Is Dad helping clean yours up?
Yeah.
So it looks cool.
It.
You got it? That looks awesome, Ben. That's what he's going to be for Halloween.
Yeah.
That looks good. Dad drew it out for you, right?
Yeah.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Hold on. Can I have one of these lights?
Yeah. We'll put them in when we go outside. And take a look at them.
All right,
these guys are still working at it. What is that, Blake?
Jack Skeleton.
A skeleton? That looks cool.
Jack.
Jack the Skeleton. What is Brooks called again? Do you remember? Huh?
Dead Face.
Dead Face?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, guys, they're all done. Here's Brooks. It's a Dead Face. And mine and Dad's a skeleton skull. And Blake went for a scarecrow look. And Ben went for scream. Okay, hope you enjoyed our pumpkin carving. And that's about it. We're going to close tonight's vlog. Say goodnight. Happy Halloween. Say goodnight.
Ben, oh, yeah, guys, I have a sore.
Yeah, he's all right. Say goodnight. We already showed off the pumpkins, bro.
Really?
Yeah, they look cool.
Did you find the little thingy?
Uh-huh, I did. I found
Where
them.
Where are they? I want to see them.
Well, they're outside. You want to go see them real quick? Brooke hadn't seen them. I know it's dark out.
Oh, man, mine looks awesome.
You like it? Looks good, doesn't it?
Hold on.
I know y'all. Look, there's the back of Blake's pumpkin.
Oh, my God. I love all of them.
Where he messed up. Excuse me. But anyway, Ben, get back inside. All right, I'm turning it off because it's black. Y'all can't see nothing.